Hey, people, back again to this mess. And today, we're going to play the hardest mode here. Also, as you get to know me, I have some people to help me in this game. I announced.
Hi, how are you?
Yep, that's the expert at this game. Without much talking, let's head into the game. Not forget going to the same map.
What should I go?
Time for T-Dex. So peaceful.
What's up, fuckers?
Oh yeah. Almost forgot to introduce this goober. I announce. Alright, back to the game.
Insert montage.
Still early wave. Farm, you know what that meant. They are fine, farm again. Enough farming. Just kidding. So I need to skip some parts since it's get boring after a while. So, montage time.
Hey guest, what raving?
What? What was that? What the? Big
Yo.
Boat. This is going to be fun. Nothing bad will happen, right? Right? It's not going to be that bad. Well, that just ironic. We still good either way. I'm assuming this is going to be harder. But since we have ourselves a battleship in this situation, I actually have nothing to worry about, mostly. And not forgetting, we have the Taco Bell gas division. Also, there is no Nako is injured or KIA in the make of this video. So that conclude everything. This is proof that we are fine. Well, isn't that just beautiful? Just like a dream.
A traumatic dream.
Let's see if the next wave is harder. Never mind. It seems like they just die. Almost no zombie can be seen at this point.
Wish I could see the enemies.
Too bad.
You think you can win Eradicator Mark 3?
Well, that's all from me. Like and subscribe, and I will make a vid tutor how to be rich in this game.